just inventorying the vehicle. People are already handcuffed and in cars. So I'm going to cut this off and get out of here before they start asking me questions.